more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley